What's cracking, everybody? Chuey Martinez, that's MTV, Musica y Mas. We hanging out here on Melrose in front of my favorite store, Barracuda. And I got somebody sitting next to me that's really sexy, talented, amazing. And now she's living here in the States. I'm talking about my girl, Luciana. How you doing, baby?
You know what? I'm so happy to be with you.
Yeah.
Sitting outside your favorite store.
Yes.
Musica y Mas.
Yes. Hey, good job, good job.
Gracias.
You've been making some noise for a while now. What's new with you? What's up? Yeah, we're going to hold it up. That's all we're going to do.
What's new with me? Well, we just moved here.
Yeah.
I'm so excited. Moved here and just writing. Just finished writing with the Swedish House Mafia.
Ooh.
I know, how fabulous is that?
Wow.
I know, that's very fabulous.
How'd that happen?
Well, I just slept with all of them.
I like the Gucci.
I love the dollar bill. Okay. We did a track for Kylie. We got a track on the Kylie album. So we'd already done a track called Cupid Boy with them.
All right.
And that's it. So that's how that happened. Working on a new single. The new single's going to be released.
Awesome.
April the 19th. Available for download on iTunes. It's called
it.
I'm Still Hot.
Okay.
Guess what? I'm still hot.
She's still hot.
I always come out on top. Oh. I keep on going, don't drop. I lock my jimmies in my beatbox. I won't remember your name the next day, but tonight I rock Chewy's world like a DJ.
Oh, what?
Guess what? I'm still hot. I love your pocket rocket. We live to shock it, shock it. I like the way you smile. I might just bite your lip. I see you talking.
I like that. Static Revenger, Richard Humpty Vision, everybody. Crazy hit.
Fabulous.
Crazy hit.
Yeah.
How? It's still a hit. You still play it at the clubs and people go nuts.
Yeah.
What's that feeling, man?
Do you know what? It is the most fabulous feeling to think that you wrote a song, you've got a studio in London, you wrote a song, and then you come to America and all the girls and the boys at the front loving it, know the words. It's a fabulous feeling. It's done so well. Nobody ever knew that it was going to happen as big as it did, just because it was so left of center when we wrote it. We didn't know what was going to happen, but look what's happened. I like that. I like your dirty mind. Mine's on it all the
time. Oh, let me shake it, shake it. Oh, Polaroid it, shake it. How important is music to you, Luciana?
Well, if I didn't have music, I think I'd probably just sort of like go and sit in a corner and curl up and sort of shrivel up and sort of just become a ball of nothing.
Right. Me too.
You have to create something.
Right.
I have to write songs. As long as I'm making something and being creative, I'm all right.
Are you that much of a creative juggernaut?
I'm not a control freak.
Okay.
I think that everybody's ideas are as valid, but I write all the stuff. So
awesome.
So it's important that, you know, you put your own voice down. Because otherwise, what's the purpose? And it's really lovely to write for other artists as well. So I just am really happy writing songs.
Who would you like to write for that you haven't written for yet?
I've always wanted to write for Kylie. So that's a dream come true for me. So obviously, I mean, everyone says Prince, but I always wanted to work with Prince and Basement Jacks. God, I can't think of anyone else. Yeah. We should do a little thing together.
We should.
Yeah. I think you're fabulous.
I'll be your hype man, and I love you. I'll be your hype man.
Chewy. That's it.
Luke. And all you ever did was make me cry. You see, and all the tears are raging in my eyes. Do you think that the States have caught up with Europe as far as dance music, or are we still a little bit behind?
We're still a little bit behind, but I think that people like Lady Gaga have made it easier for people like us because she's broke through and made it more commercial. So even your commercial stations now are playing electro and more dance-based music.
Right. I like that. Okay, what are the five essentials that Luciana needs to make a great studio session? The five essentials. What do you need?
I need my brain to be in order.
Okay, one.
So So I need it to be an AM session.
Okay.
so that my brain's in order.
Okay.
What do I need? I need good energy in the studio. I need to have my lyrics surrounding me.
Alright.
And I just need a spark. I need a spark. If I got a spark, then you can roll.
Have you had In-N-Out?
Oh my God, no, no.
You haven't had In-N-Out?
I'm doing the white party next week, okay? And what I'm doing is I'm gonna do the white party, then we're making the video for I'm Still Hot.
Okay.
Okay, and then after that, check me out, I'm gonna go and get myself an In-N-Out burger
that everyone's
going on about.
Can she have In-N-Out when she comes back? Yeah, can she?
After. Yeah.
So we want to get your music, we want to buy it. Where can we go?
You go on iTunes.
All right.
You go absolutely on iTunes and you'll find everything you need. And go to YouTube as well, because you'll see all my videos. And and obviously my website, which
Luciana.com.
Is I Love Luciana, yeah. www.luciana.com. I'm a graffiti girl. I want to spray it, spray
it. I like to throw the paint. You want to throw the paint. Yo, support my girl Luciana. Go buy her music. Amazing artist, humble chick. It don't get no more humble than this right here.
Absolutely.
She lives in the States now, so if you see her on the street, say hi to her.
Give her some dollars.
Yes, give her a dollar. Give her a dollar and give her a big...
I love the Gucci. I love the dollar bill.